observation for observation's sake. Getting a baseline of disdain. The only way to know how appropriately the medication works. The medicine that is breath and life. Versus the anesthesia that makes my life up. Observation for observation's sake. Monitoring every reaction. The only way to know if my thoughts coincide with reactions. But I'm a great blank canvas. They'll never know. But observation of observation's sake. When will they release society from the haves to the have-nots? Making us jump through hoops to placate their egos. Their mindset that we should like their placebos. Observation when all else has failed just for the fuck of it. For fuck's sake. The golden iridium. The irrelevant iridescent architecture. Of the toxic taciturn. Golden ears. Silver tongue. Fires all mind for the greater good. The aesthetic delirium. Of can and cannot.